Hey, time for the ear rape. Anyway, yo, what's up? Welcome to Sonic C Sonic Xtreme. Did I set my controls? You can get game over in this demo. I played this demo like a whole 2 years ago, and I never knew in my life that I can actually get a game over by mispressing a button. You can actually get a game over. Alright. I never knew you'd get a game over in this demo, especially with all the invisible walls over the place and no enemies, but you can get a game over. Anyway, let me just see if I got my stuff right. Up, down, left, right. I didn't really prepare for the video. I just started it just because I wanted to. Out of nowhere without getting ready for it. That is at this. All right. Close. Okay. All right. Let's get started. I'm impatient. I'm ready. I'm ready to play Sonic Xtreme. I wanted to play this game. Since it got canceled. Even though I wasn't around when it got canceled. If I wasn't around when it got canceled, I wasn't around when it first got announced. That makes sense. I have two demos, as a matter of fact. Somebody made like a point of view demo first for Sonic Xtreme. This is not the demo I'm playing. That's not the demo I just mentioned. This is another demo I found a long time ago. Somebody found this demo of Sonic Xtreme, and then they got the ISO files, and here we are. Let me see if I can play it without getting the game over. Oh my god! Where's the music? Hold up. You have nice music. Or lack thereof. There is no music. I don't think there's any music at all. Is there any, like, sound? That's FPS. Any, like, here it is. Oh, it's all the way up. And yes, the sound's enabled. Well, there's no sound in this demo. And I have a time limit. Oh, that's where you can get the game over? I never actually played it for more than 5 minutes. Now, this time, the score is just rapidly going. And it's not going to stop. I'm getting scored by just standing here talking. All right. The pre-rendered... Oh, look at the birds. Anyway, the pre-rendered sprites of Sonic has been done well. Even though I cannot really turn like a full circle correctly. I do it so fast. By the time I already go around, it's still on the animation. It was right before I even... went back over there and turned around. Oh, whatever. So I'm going to be playing this shit for 5 minutes straight, even though the frame rate is kind of slow. So the 5 minutes may probably be 6 minutes or 7 minutes. Who knows? I'm trying to keep my TV on. I don't want to go on sleep mode. I want that shit to be on. I don't want my shit to go on sleep mode. All right. No, I'm not playing this on my TV. Why would I be playing on my TV? I'm playing on the fucking PC. I mean, everybody knows that I have a console recorder. Everybody who watched my videos, anybody who watched all my old videos, during the all the gaming videos I did before 2018, know for a fact that I do not have a console recorder, because all the games I play with a console, I just record it with an iPhone in between my fucking knees, in between my legs, while I was just playing at the same time. It was painful. There was a time I actually stacked the. I put the phone in between two pillows, and I just put my legs right in between those pillows. Make the shit record. The phone fell, so I decided to just do the shit with just my knees and no pillow. So, yeah. As you can tell now, as in I never made a video like that, video doing that ever again ever since 2018 started. You can tell how much I like that. I didn't. And during all that time talking, which is like a whole minute, apparently it's only been 30 seconds. Not 30 seconds, but still. It hasn't really taken a lot of time yet. It's not even... Yeah, it's gonna probably, yeah, and probably like twice the shit. Yeah, it's gonna be like, is this 15 frames per second? Let me see if I can. Oh, a nice camera. Let me see. No, I don't want to pause it. Let me see if I can like see the frame per second. FBX. Oh, there we go. 9 frames per second? You kidding me? Yeah, okay, I'm not playing it for that long just to see the game over screen already. You already saw it. If I saw it and y'all saw it, then it's good. Oh yeah, I forgot you can jump in this game. Oh my god, this game is so slow. I don't know. Does the I forgot if the game actually usually run like this and I'm not recording it. But sometimes the frame rate just acts crazy when I'm recording these games, even though I'm recording on a I'm not recording on my desktop. I'm recording on a Windows 7, and I'm recording not the desktop. I'm in my laptop, my Windows 10 laptop that only supports 32 gigabytes. No, I'm recording it on my 500 my 500 GB Windows 7 desktop. It's a hand-me-down. I can't get any of the ring. I'm just circling around the rings, and I can't get. Oh, I got it. Oh my god. Yo, what are these controls? Oh my god. Why is it so hard to get the rings? Bro. This demo, bro. This demo. I'm only gonna be playing this demo until the shit goes to 4. Like, just say 400, and I'm done. Oh my god. All right. Look at the hills. Exploration. It's not like no Sonic Jam. You got some certain shit. Or you can just explore this low poly island with some bad graphics. I mean, I do like the background a bit. I like the water a little bit. I like the diamonds. There's diamonds. It's like wireframe diamonds right there. So that's how he jumps. Birds. Bird. The bird's the word. Let me stop that. Oh, invisible wall, great. There's invisible walls everywhere. Invisible wall. Invisible walls. Everywhere I go, I see invisible walls. Wait, oh, you're almost done? You're almost done? Wait. Sonic, face the camera. We're almost done. Face the camera. Face the camera. Okay. And cut! Alright, we're done. We gotta open up a different one. We gotta open up this Sonic Xtreme point of view demo. Somebody made this demo a long time ago, and they got it working on a Sega Saturn, and then they made like a ROM file on it. I downloaded this on like a website called Sonic Retro. What's it, Sonic Retro? And there's like this issue right here. That's gonna last for a while until I pause it and then play it again. There's sound. That's the intro, and oh my god, yes, it's usually not this slow. It's usually not this slow, and what, the glitch is still there? What? Okay. The glitch is gone. All right. So yeah, I have learned that the fact that my Sega Saturn emulator don't want to work properly when I'm recording it. Great. All right. See, Sonic Xtreme. That's you mean that fucking Sonic Riders demo? I mean not only a demo, but a Sonic. Remember? Never mind. Real Sonic fans know what I'm talking about, right? Anyway, so this game, if it will load, this game has like more effort put into it. There's actual enemies in this fucking shit. Look at that. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's also issues with Sonic sprites, but there's actually tech. There's actually good textures, and you jump with the fucking C button. Why? What's this? Jump with the C button. What's this? S factor? Get it. Anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna tell you this. I actually started recording this video right after. Yeah, right. I just started recording this video right after I finished the S factor video. I'm kidding. Not right after. Right after I finished recording the S factor video. Like, I didn't even start editing that shit yet as the time I'm making this video. I'm just chilling. Today was a day where watch a lot of Radical Soda, play some Sonic Heroes, and I played that ROM hack. I have, like, this Sonic CD ROM hack, and I can't get it working because I can't find the actual BIOS for it, and I'm not trusting the internet to give me viruses just trying to get the BIOS, so fuck that. I'm going to play it on my Wii, and y'all never gonna see it again. Y'all never gonna see me play it, but I want you guys to take a look at it. The link in the description below for that Sonic CD ROM hack. And I'm not gonna put a link in the description below for this, for these Sonic Xtreme demos, because, well, because I do not know. I forgot the links. I forgot where I found these things. Besides this one, I found the Sonic Retro, but I forgot where I found the. Did I find the Sonic Xtreme demo? Like the first one I just showed, the first one displayed. I found that did I find that in Sonic Retro as well? I don't know. I can actually turn it to a full circle with no issues here, but then the sprites are missing. Oh, you see that? Look at that. Yeah, there's like some. This Sonic's just glitching out. He's glitching out during his owl animation. He's like what's that girl name in Wreck-It Ralph? Who's a glitch? Like Kanye was like, you know the glitch, right? You telling me the Farmer Rat? You telling me you ain't looking like? You telling me you don't looking at me like I'm a fucking glitch or something? Yo, how do people be looking at Kanye? They be looking at them like they walk down the street, see Kanye bumping his head into a pole. Remember that time? He bumping his head into a pole. Mad people just walk around and like, just look at him like, oh, this man weird, bro. Like, how do? Kanye is the one who decides to walk down the street. When his head facing the floor, that was his fault. That he hit his head on the pole. That was his fault. Just trying to fucking walk down the street with his head facing the floor. Fucking ding. Oh shit. Oh, there's more. Is the bridge here? I like the missing textures. Hey, isn't that no G mod? Oh, I like the running animation. I like the running animation. I like it. Let me just explore the environment back there. Let me see how it is. Look at this, bro. Like, somebody really made, like, a point of view demo right here, and it ended up looking really good. Like, this looked like something that probably looked like it's in the finished game or some shit. Probably not, but, yeah, this looked like a test demo. And it's really good. Controls well. Sometimes. Yeah, control. Yeah, that's control well. Wait, you can spin dash! Wait, can you spin dash? No, I don't think you can spin dash. My fault. I'm probably thinking about the Sonic 3D Blast shit. Yeah, I was thinking about Sonic 3D Blast. I was. I really was. I'm going to show you how to. Nah, I'm not. I'm not really going to spend those extra minutes. What's this? It was like there's like this thing right here, and there's like an invisible wall. A visible wall? Come on, man. There's a visible wall there, but there ain't no visible wall. Oh yeah, there's a visible wall. Shame. Hey, guess what? We're not at the bottom of the barrel here. We're far from it. There's more stuff. Just like in Sonic games, there's sometimes some stuff on the bottom. If you're on the top, there's some shit on the bottom sometimes. And especially if it's a classic Sonic game. Look at this. Ooh, we're in the waterfalls. I mean, there's a lot more stuff. Look at this. I'm trapped. Wait. Oh, my God. This is not what I want it to be. Now, if I'm actually stuck here, No, I cannot be stuck here. Yeah, I think I'm stuck here. damn it. Wow, I got the game don't even add, like, the rocks to property. Unless I... Wait, can I make it? I made a jump! I still got the momentum. He didn't lose his momentum. That's the one thing right there. Like a classic Sonic game. They'll lose his momentum. I missed a jump. What the hell? I thought I pressed the button. Alright. Make it. Come on. Wait. Oh, yes. I made it. Alright. I made it. Great. Now I can show you guys what's on the bottom. If I can go there. Hold up. There's some stuff on the top, but we already been to the top. Let's go to the bottom. Alright. This is not what I wanted to show you. Hold up more. Get like fall right here. Ooh. Whoa! I'm glad there's no game overs here, and I'm glad that Spike will actually work as a Damon's property, but yeah, this is all you gotta get from the bottom, bro. This is the other side over here. That's not what I wanted to show you either. There we go. This is also not what I wanted to show you. What? Why is it so hard to go to the bottom? Like, I usually do it by. Oh yeah, I forgot. The Sonic sprite is on like the, it's like the front layer. It's like the first layer, so it's like it goes in front of everything. Like even the front proper. Like even the stuff that's supposed to be laid out in the front. Yeah, it goes in front of there. Let's see if I can make it over there. Hold up. I know the momentum. Damn it. I can't back up and like go up there because there's only like one straight line. So if I like turn around right there, I'm trying to go make my way downtown. Oh my god. Wait, can I just get stuck there? Let me find out. No, I can't. Alright, that's a shame. I'm gonna restart this if I can't get up there. Yeah, I'm gonna restart it. Alright. Oh, fuck, the Sega Saturn introduction. It's just not even that loud. It's because I'm playing a game with no sound. It's just like, it surprised me with the sound. I knew it was gonna come. But that just surprised me. Fuck. I mean, I just kinda wish there was sound. I'm just gonna play some music in the back. What's this? Joji got platinum? Hold up. Let me see this. Oh, Soul Dance in the Dark. Platinum! Congrats. Alright. The fuck? Anyway, we just play some music. I'll play some, like, some rejected Sonic Xtreme music. It's rejected because the game was rejected. Alright. The fuck is this? Everybody knows about this. Everybody knows about this. Everybody knows about this. Everybody knows about Sonic Xtreme, you know about this music right here. I feel like a fucking DJ now. The game's not loading. I mean, it takes a while to look. There it goes. Here it goes. Yeah! Wait, there's no her properties. Because I can just do... Wait! Hold! That surprised the fuck out of me. Okay. I'm surprised I had rings from the start. And I can't collect them. And I got more rings. So every time I'm like an infinite power of rings. That's cool. Alright, so apparently, yes, these things do act like that they can hurt you. Okay, that surprised me. I didn't think they were going to program. I mean, if they were going to program enemies in, like, the first platform you spawn on, of course you got to spawn. Yeah. But I don't know if you can kill enemies with spikes on the top of their heads. Alright, now let's go to the bottom. Oh, fuck! I'm back. Wait, what's this? Oh, I didn't know. Oh, I actually never been down here before. Oh, that's neat. That's good. I'm very pleased. I'm basically stuck here. Damn it! I have to restart again. All right, try it again. Sega Saturn introduction. One ear. Thank you. This Crystal Valley. Now I'm just listening to them just to check them out. You wish I made a demo with Crystal Valley. And have music in the background. This is the 1996 promo video.
Well, why does Sonic look so small here? I'm gonna pick a link. Yeah, maybe probably. Oh shit! I'm not putting link. Fuck that. Alright, Sonic Dirty 2X demo, bro. Why'd it recommend me some weird shit afterwards? Back when Sonic Xtreme was meant to be on the 32X, bro. Yo. Shit looks crazy. Anyway, oh, the game's alright. So we're not gonna do that stupid shit like I did last time. We're just gonna go see. Okay. I'm gonna find my way down there. Here we go. Yes. Oh yeah, they're on right to the bottom. Oh fuck, I didn't want to go all the way down here, cause I'm stuck down here. Sonic, why are you still running? Sonic, stop running! Sonic, stop running! Sonic, stop running! Sonic, stop! Next thing you know, he jumps right out of my screen and just fucking freaks me out. And then that's gonna be the end of the video. And this is already the end of the video. I wanted to show you the bottom so badly that yeah, I fucking glitched out the game. Yep. Yeah, so I don't know the links to anything here. I'm not gonna show you the link of anything. If I said I'm showing you a link to something, then I forgot about the link already. All right. Anyway, I'm done. I'm done. That's the end of the video. Sonic is stuck in an infinite loop where he just keep on running. Just keep on running. Oh, I want to show you this. I want to show you this real quick. So I had like this Sonic R ROM. Most people who used it actually let me turn it down because this actually has sound. Most of the sound is corrupted. Everything in this game is corrupted. I have like a corrupted ROM of Sonic R. I'm like, what the fuck? Oh no, let me stop that. I'm like, yo, what is this? This is like the I could honestly probably experience Sonic R without getting the Sonic Gem Collection. So I got the Sonic Gem Collection, and so I did that. So I did like a whole Sonic R review with like this. I really plan to make a Sonic R video with this ROM specifically. I remember one time I actually got like a hack of Sonic R, which is part of the Sonic hacking contest last year. It was really good. I really liked the ROM and the originality that they put there. If only that the shit, if only my computer actually decided to corrupt wait with the hack, and I forgot what it was called. Anyway, look at that. Look at that. Everything's like as slow as a snail. Wait, does the R even work? The R does work. Let me see the frame rate on this shit real quick. Is this slower? That's the frame skip button, my fault. It's at 23 frame. It's actually faster than the Sonic Xtreme demo. This shit looks slow. Oh yeah, also you miss. Oh yeah, the Sonic logos. The Sonic art music is missing. Oh, and also the music is missing, which means only just starts with sound. Okay, let's play some Sonic R. Now let me see how the menu looked in the Sega Saturn and that's a ring. That's a ring sound and goes to whoa. Right, go back. It goes on the right side of my headset. You go left. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Never mind. I thought I discovered something cool. And the model's missing. I want to see the Sonic model. Oh well. The model's also missing here. With those being missing, guess what that means? Oh, wait, I like how this model is still here. I like how they make this model. This model looks cool. I'm surprised they even pulled this off in Sega Saturn. Yeah, it's good. I wonder if I'm gonna stop making some Sega. And this is my second Sega Saturn video. I'm already thinking like, yeah, I should probably stop making some Sega Saturn videos. And ow! My shit. Oh, my chair. And oh, now doesn't this look nice? Everything is missing. By everything, and like certain parts of the fucking model. The background is completely missing and became whatever. The birds, they're perfectly fine. The models are now here. And everything is mad slow. Go! The fastest alive.
I'm in last place.
How you jump in this game again? Please not be C. Please do not be C.
And I missed a jump. Great.
This is so slow. There we go. I went past Amy. Amy is like the worst character in the entire game, honestly. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Maybe I went back on.
Listen, I cannot play this game. I cannot. Like, even if it's... I'm being serious, I cannot play Sonic R at all. I should just be done with the game after... when I 100% completed the shit. Damn, Tails. You look like fucking Tails doll over there.
Come on, Sonic. You're supposed to be the fastest day of life. Let Knuckles beat your shit.
I mean, unlike you, he don't chuckle.
Like, no one made that joke before?
Yes, come on, Sonic. Come on, Sonic. What was that, invisible wall? Whoa, 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 whoa. Take a jolt! Oh!